Never mind. I'm just gonna keep doing the main story to see where it takes me. I'm going to do all of the side quests on my own time. So yeah. Oh, your wings are so small.
The arrangements, the fountain. When the colony is up and running, can I steal some ideas? My late mother adored this place.
Late mother? But I thought your mum was...
Her Highness, the First Consort, is not my birth mother. Members of the Imperial family must take two wives. One Homs, one High Entia. My mother is the Second Consort.
What about you? What are you gonna do?
Half high end here. Melia.
Millie live here?
Yes, Ricky. Since I was young, I cannot walk outside as you see me now. So this garden gives me much relief.
What's wrong with how you look? Who cares if you're half arms? You'll always be you. Their way of thinking differs from ours. Different ways. Different morals. So that's why you wear a mask in public?
Yes. Chuck, in less than an hour there will be a banquet in the palace. I would like you all to come.
Oh, Ricky's so hungry, he could even eat Smilly or Luca.
There'll be plenty to eat.
Finally, some decent grub. I haven't eaten anything since breakfast. What's on the menu? Any high Entia specials?
Do not embarrass me at this dinner.
Expectations lead to disappointment. We are talking about Ryan here.
What? That's the last time I sit next to you, then.
I have much to prepare. I will have some on board for you later.
We can't wait.
Is there something wrong?
No.
You are a funny one.
Are you seeing the future and not telling anyone again? Oh, it's this dude. Are you not gonna say anything?
It can't be.
Sure. Dude!
It's the Emperor.
Father!
Another vision!
Shulk, what did you see?
On that tower. On Prison Island.
What does the siren mean?
Malcolm, they're coming.
Yeah, these are just Transformers. What? I can't hear you.
Impossible. Kellyan, your sister's time has come. Your Majesty. There is only one course of action left. We will not waver from our destinies.
So, like, there's no in between parts
what
for chapter 9, huh?
It follows my last vision. We're on Prison Island. Met your face and your father are.
Prison Island? Why would father go there? No. I must go to the palace. I must stop him. I will go to the audience chamber.
Wait, Melia. We're coming too.
Why doesn't his vision ever, like, show something good actually happening? Why is it all bad all the time? Alright, hold on. Tempest. Spainted airstrike falls all around with shockwaves. No, I don't think I want that. Hold on. Don't you have, like, Trying to see if you have anything better. No, you don't. Alright, it's fine. Okay, wow. Alright. Okay, this is pretty cool, honestly. Yeah, the flower looks kind of awesome, honestly. Ooh, this one looks pretty cool too. What the heck is this? Ceremonial mask, okay. I think I'm gonna put the flower on you? Yeah. Let's see what happens if I put more flowers. No, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, this looks pretty cool. Yeah, change up her color scheme a little bit to make her, like, less pink. Yeah, and I will put the... Yeah, give you this one. Yeah, there we go. That's pretty cool. And, yeah, give you the glasses. Why not? Sure, I'll give you that just so I can give you the ether up again. Yeah, this is fine. I'm gonna try the trial again. at least give a try or try once per like chapter or two. Attempt trials, sure. Nalia, Dongban, and Ricky, huh? Oh, brother. My thoughts exactly. Okay. Alright, let's try this. Why not? Shut up. Alright. I tried. I like Melee. Melee's playstyle is pretty fun. What the heck are they wearing? Oh, you don't even get the cosmetic you have. Whoa! Really? Sacrifice HP to restore party members' HP. Ah, crap! Ah! I messed up there. Yeah. Oh, Dumbass dead. Okay, I think I'm done. I don't think I can beat this thing. Okay, and my art's being sealed, which is super annoying. Yeah, alright. Okay, the art seal really effed me here. But I think I can do this? I mean, I will say it's kind of dumb that they locked in basically everything for you. Art setting. Oh, I can switch arts? Can I? No, of course not. Alright. Yeah, I can't even move these. I have to do Melia, play as Melia. Alright, well, let's try it again. I think I can actually do this. If the control didn't lag on... Well, the wouldn't have mattered. I think just the right thing to do here is to just not do the chain attack. Is that even healing? Because I don't see the HP go up at all. Everyone do good. Yeah, zero damage because I wanted to use that turn to set up to heal.
Thank you.
Whew. That wasn't easy, huh? Almost 5 minutes on that one. Should get B, C, or a B. Hoping for a B. Yeah, there we go. Alright. That wasn't easy. Hang on.